Hey lords and ladies, welcome to another video. I hope all of you are having a fantastic day. If you are new to this channel, then don't forget to smash the subscribe button down below because we post videos related to King of Avalon on daily basis. Let's talk about the 2D update that was updated in morning of 9th of June. And here you can see this update is named as Hero System Optimization, and let's see what is inside this. Okay, so if you look at the first line, it says like the Mage Legion is planning to completely optimize the hero system in the upcoming version, and after the optimization the probability of summoning advanced heroes will be increased. So actually what this means is that probability or the chances to get advanced heroes are increased. What does this mean? Actually, for example, before you were getting like advanced heroes in like 10 times summoning. After summoning 10 times you are getting these advanced heroes, but now you might get it after like summoning of 6 times or 7 times or 8 times, depending upon the what they have optimized or what is the probability they have in hand. So actually what they are saying is just you will have a more chances to get those advanced heroes earlier, but it will also be possible to summon fragments of hero which have already been upgraded to the maximum star. So actually this is the like and drawback, that you will also be getting the fragment of those heroes which are already max. So this is bad because if you are spending and to get big heroes and you have already enhanced your previous hero and you will get the fragment of that hero, so that will be completely waste of money. So you will not be able to see anything changed here. The only thing that is changed is actually the probability to summon the advanced heroes. Okay, that's it. Bye bye, see you next video, and don't forget to smash the subscribe button down below, and I hope you have got what this update is about.